How many taxpayers are within this district? Do we know that? Just the total number?
It's like...
Is there a way to get that?
It's like 17,000. Can you...
Not taxpayer, I mean physical properties. Do we know how many assessed properties we have? Is there a way to find that out?
Well, assessed properties that actually pay taxes.
No. Delinquent or not delinquent? I just want to know the number.
No, I'm talking about nonprofits are not taxable for...
I want to know the number of assessed properties within the district.
It's like 9,000.
I want an accurate number of that. Can I please get that? Can I please get that information? Patty, can I please get that information?
You could submit a right to know request, and I would be happy to provide that information to you.
Thank you. Can I also get the average amount of interest we're paying on all of our bonds?
Mr. Bradley, you were given all of the audit reports for the last 5 years that list the debt service payments.
Did you calculate the amount of our average interest?
I did not. You can do a right to know request for that as well.
I will.
And if it is readily available, it will be provided to you.
Excellent. No problem. I appreciate that. And I will do that. Now, here's the answer to your walkthrough.